Hello, this is Michael McCarthy, and in this sneak peek video, we're going to take a look at Ornatrix version 3 and the new in-viewport hair shading. If I'm to select this bear's body and go to Ornatrix and just do the quick hair setup, you can see that I get some hair automatically in the viewport that I can see. Previously, you might have had to add a mesh from strands modifier or do something else in order to see this in the viewport, but this is now just integrated into the Nitrous viewport, so you can kind of see your hair there. I'll go ahead and change the amount of hair that I have. So I'm going to set this to about 15K. And you can see we quickly get an update where we see all the hairs in the view. I can also go and add my render settings modifier. And that will taper the hair, and we can see the shape of that hair very easily. So I can adjust this and I'll get some real-time feedback of how that hair is going to look. And last but not least, I'll add a OX surface comb. And you can see how that's kind of combed on the character's body along the character's surface and kind of bending with that. So we can get a nice fur look. And if I'm going to go in, I can even adjust the amount of hair. So we'll set this to maybe 35K. Get some pretty snappy feedback to be able to see our hair in the viewport using the Nitrous viewport in 3ds Max 2015. So that's the new Nitrous visualization of hair using Ornatrix version 3. Thank you very much.